Geweld en dwelm of alcoholmisbruik thuis maakt het moeilijk voor leerlingen van Marine Primary om in die klas op te let.
One of the big problems here at the school is parental involvement. Another problem that I have is drug abuse from the parent side, alcohol abuse from the parent side. I think about 2 weeks ago I was notified by a teacher that a child attempted suicide on a Sunday. I was notified on the Monday and I contacted Lily, and immediately the Tuesday she was involved with the child.
Lily Reed's Brompony is a bekende gezicht in Ocean View. Die Brompony het behoort aan Anna Cornelius. Anna het die Anna Cornelius Stichting ter nagedachtenis van haar dogter gestig, wat verlede jaar wreed in Stellenbosch vermoor is. Na Anna se ontydige dood in maart van jaar, het Reed besluit om die stichting se werk voort te sit.
There are many, many children that grow up with violence being normalized. Perpetrators are made, not born. And I've been attacked myself. I was gang raped by 12 men in a house invasion. And what I really came to understand was that these children that these perpetrators were, they were children once.
Dit is nie net die kinders van Ocean View wat groot word in 'n wêreld waar geweld en alkohol of dwelmmisbruik alledaags is nie.
A lot of offenders, they appear to have been some sort of abuse and violence in their earlier life. And for a lot of them also, that abuse and violence seems to be normalized because it is experienced almost every day.
Through the foundation, we're looking at raising enough funds to have counselors available every day of the week so that we can really break down the intergenerational transfer of violence. We basically teach the children how to first of all love, forgive, have hope, keep their own dignity and increase their self-worth. So to know that from this community, Anna Cornelius has started something so amazing. I mean, here I am riding her scooter, going into Ocean View, helping those kids, and without her, it wouldn't have started.
Nadine Tron, E-News, Kaapstad.